Could the COVID-19 vaccine affect my child's future fertility?
This is a question I get all the time, both at work as well as in my private life, from patients, families, and even my friends and neighbors. I want you to know there is no evidence that the COVID-19 vaccine affects future pubertal development or fertility. The process to develop the COVID-19 vaccines had all the same steps and safety checks as other vaccines. Based on our available data, there has been no harm to fertility reported among the clinical trial participants or among the millions of people who have received the vaccine since they have become available to the public. However, the vaccine does significantly lower the risk of COVID infection and the risk of severe complications from the disease. We need healthy moms to support healthy pregnancies. On a personal note, having read all the science and all the studies, I encouraged both my own young adult children to get vaccinated, which they both did when the vaccine was available to them. That's because this vaccine is safe, and I feel certain that it will not affect their ability to have children in the future.